All right, guys, we're gonna do a quick cold start on our 2014 Ford Taurus. The car is actually going away today, so I know the car has never really been featured, but I figured a cold start of it would be cool to have at least. It is a company car, so it's not taken care of as seen.
Well, wow, that
just rolled 100,000 actually. So we'll pop the hood on and do a quick little walk around. It's pretty dirty. As you can see back here, I'm going to show you, it's starting to rust. So if you guys have a Taurus like this and you live in the northern states, watch out. So as usual, guys, thanks for watching.